And the city of Akron is installing speed tables across the city beginning next month. The city is calling it a traffic calming program. It's intended to reduce speeding and increase safety. 21 speed tables will be installed in 11 spots based on requests from residents and coordination with the city council. The city did put up some speed tables last year and found that average speeds were 6 miles per hour lower where they were installed.